implants, viral diseases implants, many viral diseases found in plants. Viral diseases are first attacked, the symptoms are found in the leaves, but the entire plant is get affected. Then that leads to the photosynthetic yield also reduced. So the symptoms are given here, viral symptoms. So first one is chlorosis. Chlorosis means loss of pigment, green color pigment. So if the green color pigment is lost, the leaf is turned into the pale yellow color. It do not involve into the photosynthesis. That leads to the disease that found in peach plant, that is called peach yellowing disease. Peach yellowing disease. Next, mosaic disease. Mosaic disease means death of the pigments, death of the part of the leaves. It means where the plant, where the leaf parts are going to die, there the dry patches are appear. The dry patches are how they are look means they are look as a mosaic form. So that is called mosaic. So that disease, that symptom is found in tobacco mosaic disease of tobacco plant. That is caused by TMB. Next, vein clearing. Vein clearing means veins, vein veins, mid vein and vein leaves are going to become pale yellow color except of leaf. It means that the remaining leaf is complete greenish color, but the veins are turned into the yellow color because of infection of viruses. So here we are found in bendy vein clearing disease. Next, malformation. What is malformation? Abnormal growth, abnormal structures. Okay, abnormal growth, how the abnormal growth forms? Means here, abnormal secretion of the vital hormones by the infection of the viruses that leads to the malformation. So here you are seeing the disease, that is swollen shoot of coca. And swollen shoot of mango also malformation symptoms are appear there. So next, breaking of flowers. Breaking of flowers means when viruses are infected the flowers, tulip flowers, they are the petals of the flowers are going to cut and also deep discoloration. Some of the portions are looked as some colors, different colors. So the anthocyanin colors are included there. So like breaking of flowers and that shown in the disease, that is tulip mosaic break disease. So florets are broken down here. And also ring spots. What are ring spots? Means small spots are appeared on the surface of the leaves, especially in tomato ring spot disease. So these are the diseases symptoms. Symptoms found in different plants, and these are the diseases of virus. But you are coming to the human diseases, viral human diseases. Okay, different types again here. Cold, common we see the cold, hepatitis, chickenpox, influenza, herpes, polio, AIDS, Ebola, chronic hepatitis. Like different viral diseases are found in human being. Okay, and so in early class, the virus particle are said as a virides, but the virus is composed of nucleic acids and proteins. Without nucleic acid also the protein cause disease. The infective proteinaceous particles or viral particle are called prions. So prions also cause the diseases, that is the disease is mad cow disease. The mad cow disease, in medicinal term we said the bovine spongiform encephalitis. Okay, so this prions when entered into the human being by the inject of bee, okay, they cause the disease of Creutzfeldt-Jakob disease. So this disease caused due to the entry of the prions into the human being through beef consumption. Okay, so these are the viral diseases found in human beings.